All right, how's everybody doing? Yes, Draconis Channel back for more. Look at the ticker. Look at the ticker. We're up to $95 for those sick kids. We are almost halfway to the channel's goal. Now, just because that's the goal doesn't mean we can get more. So, I mean, come on, guys, for the sick kids. For the sick kids. I got all kinds of shit getting planned for tomorrow. All right, you guys just aren't ready. There are going to be at least three, count that, at least three different giveaways. You have to be donated to win. I can pull up the list of donations to see who was donated and how much. And unless, of course, you do it anonymously, and then obviously then I don't know who the hell you are. I mean, let's just face it. An anonymous donation means exactly that, anonymous. So, you know, if you do that, obviously you don't want to be involved in the giveaways. Or if you do, and you don't want me to know how much, you can tell me you were an anonymous donation. Okay, that works. That we'll go with that. Use that as our as the thing. So, tonight is going to be more Infested Planet. But before we get into that, the social things. Look, the socials. Look at all the socials. The social things. Get with the social things. But you see that logo, you say, man, I wish I had a logo like that. Well, you can. That's right. All you got to do is you got to check out Mooner Designs. That's right. That's facebook.com/Mooner Designs. God, that's a lot. How am I ever going to remember how to do that? I've got you covered. All you got to do is go to StrakonisChannel.com and click on links. From there, you can just click on the Mooner Designs logo. It'll take you right to their Facebook page so you can get hooked up with that sweet logo or any other kind of graphics you want, including really anything. The guy's a damn good artist. There's really no limitations except for your imagination and, well, you know, what you're willing to pay for. I mean, let's be honest. You're paying somebody to do some work, you gotta pay, right? That's how this works. But you know what also pays? Helping those sick kids. That's right. Look at that. Look at that. Less than 24 hours until the charity stream. That's right. Now, I realize the clock is going to change over. So our at least 12-hour stream is probably going to be closer to 13. I'd originally aimed for 8. And I said, fuck all that noise. We're going to do 12. I've got the giveaways. We've got games. I have purposely gone and got games that integrate into Twitch so you, the viewer, get to be a part of the show. That's right. You're not just viewing. You are part of the game in some way, shape, or form. I've also got a bag of tricks. I have not opened it up yet to see what's in there. Things to humiliate myself with for your benefit of enjoyment for donating to the sick kids. That's right, because Extra Life, it is important, okay? I'm not going to get too deep into the special meaning that is with me at the moment. We'll cover that tomorrow during the stream. Now, all of that said, I hope you guys are liking the new intro method I use, where I use the countdown screen. I'm giving you guys a chance to get here. It gives me a chance to get set up. I play you some tunes. Everybody has a grand old time. At least I think. I think, you know what? If you want me to hear your voice, all you got to do is say something. Yes, I am always up for getting some feedback from my viewers. In fact, I do have a current poll going. Let me pull that up and take a look at it, because I was slacking and haven't checked it recently. Log into the account with the magic words. Magic words! Which the question is, would you be more likely to watch if I had a regular streaming schedule? How do I go to check that out? Bam! Right there. That's where you go to get involved. Let me hear from you. It's good times for all. Let me close that out so we can get past all this jibber jabbering and get into the game. Yes, the game Infested Planet, going to continue partially where we left off from yesterday. What do you mean partially? It's exactly where we left off from yesterday. I haven't touched the damn game since then. So it's a it's kind of the same damn thing. Same exact places. Same places, familiar faces. While we wait for the game to load. Rocket Bear! Rocket Bear! Burning out his fuse up here alone. Let's do a random mission. Make the money to do the things. Oh, I did. Kill all hives for a bonus. Well, then let's do this. Get in there. Let's hammer the crap out of them, boys! Woo! Here, Schneider. Let me fix that for you. Let me turn that off. Moderation links disabled. There you go. You are free to post away, Schneider. You just haven't been here for enough hours. It automatically makes you safe after you've been here long enough. But I've got it turned off for you for now. You did remind me. I need to disable that. See. There we go. How's it going tonight, Schneider? I don't always wipe after his shit. Oh, that's fucking hilarious. Schneider, you are my goddamn spirit animal. Yeah, I can see it. Me, I'm doing all right. Oh, that's the officer. I need just a regular guy here. Yes, I see that there are new messages. There. Alright, whole team. That one seems to be the biggest pain in the ass right there.
Roger that.
Lay the smack down. Not feel it anymore. This is actually an entirely different game. This is called Infested Planet. Yay, bonus money. What can we buy? We said bonus money. What's this? Bunkers get a free mini turret. Bunkers gain shielding. Bunkers gain long range healing drone. Oh shit. Why are you going up there? Don't go up there. Own rifle people.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
That doesn't even sound pleasant. With all of the things. Come on, going for the kill. That taken care of.
Roger that.
He's going there. Fix that. Dear Lord. All of the murders, all of them. And don't forget, tomorrow is all about the sick kids. That's right. Doing the Extra Life charity donation, charity stream tomorrow. All the crazy shenanigans. Come on, guys, go! Get over there! Where is all of that? Jesus Christ. Well, we'll take that one out. Red team go! Red team go! Fucking kill him! Looks like we've got a whole lot of this under control. That's nuts. not a whole lot of enemy points left. Chaos Sphere! Chopper! Where's my chopper? Exactly, kill the doctor when there's nothing left to kill the doctor. Oh, takes a lot of money to buy the siege cannon. What's this? Build structures to auto construct, structures build themselves, structures generate their own health. Damn, that's nice, but I need that siege cannon. Time for extra money missions.
Money, money!
Awaiting orders. Orders received. Orders received. Yes, sir.
Okay, team, Roger proceed. That. Come on. The main threat is down. I've only got so many units.
Thank you.
all that extra money. Look at it just piling in.
Roger that.
There it is, mission one. Okay. So now I can afford that. Wait, no, not back from there. Thank you, Nightwing. Highly appreciated. It broke my thing! No thing for me. Just gotta get one base down. Fucking mortars. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Look, it's dead already. Ridiculous. Don't think that structure's gonna last. See if we can fight down. You're overrun! You're being overrun! Go up there and heal. Holy fucking mortars. Regular cannons, not mortars, so maybe I stay more of a chance going that way. At least for now. I gotta get another base down or it's gonna drop. Come on, cut through them, cut through them! Run out of I lost too much time with that night. Southern Assault. Lost too much time on the Southern Assault. Fuck. Still don't have enough for that. Wait, what about this mission? This one pays 40.
Awaiting orders.
Capture all enemy points. Alright.
Orders received.
Yeah, it's pretty damn entertaining. I'm quite the fan.
Yes, sir.
It's just kill alien hordes. I had a lot of Stormship Trooper vibes from the demo videos. Starship? I think that's right. Starship! That's it! Guys, move forward. Thankfully, there's so much beef in my main rig, I don't have to worry about it for a good long while. Stalemate here. I don't know. Everybody go up and then go down together as one unit. And hope to God he can hold it on his own. I don't have the firepower just you guys to take down the two feeding each other. Seems to be a good little community, I'll definitely give you that. Awesome, thank you very much. Much appreciated. Get Take him out! How much is the robotic slab? Six? Fucking do that shit. Defend itself. Plus with long range healing. Dude, that's fucking awesome. Thank you. I really can't thank you enough. That's awesome support. That bunker still. There's gonna be a cannon on that one too. Taking the point.
Orders received. Moving to location. Moving out. Moving to target.
And I'm generally on the sword, in fact, it's way up there. It's kind of out of the way, so let's just kill it off quick. Point.
On the move.
Actually, yeah. Go take that one.
Roger
that. That one right there. They are fighting hard.
Target.
Well, take some of the strain off down here at least. What point is it gonna take? Thank you very much for the host. Great of Minds family. There we go, now we're taking it out. All out war! All out fucking war! Making a ton of headway on the southern front. And I'm losing those northern points. I will start at 3 p.m. tomorrow. Well, 3 p.m. Eastern. Time zone.
Thank you.
right through him now. God, I love those siege cannons. Look at it! Look at it go! They've only got one area now. Well, two. They're about to only have one. Oh, if only use it. The Twitch kittens. General chat right now. That post. Dear God, that is hilarious. Nightwing, you are amazing. I don't think I don't notice you lurking around here. I can see the list of my lurkers. Shotgunner. Another shotgunner. Yeah, this should rip right through that now. Gunners available. God, why do they have to tempt me with the things? I want to buy it. I really do. The grotto. Capture all enemy points.
Loot is received. Loot is received.
Shield generation.
Yes, sir.
It's going to be a hard fight, but that looks like the way to go.
Roger that.
Thank you. all of the things. Dead already. That's not conducive to success.
Moving to location.
Okay, you guys move in. Move in! Take the enemy down! Do the things! All of the things! Stalemating when there's just not enough firepower. They're getting overrun pretty bad. I don't think this is gonna end well. Yeah, guys, move out. Fall back. Them long range shields going.
Moving to location.
Roger that. I mean, if they can't take an unshielded one though, how are they gonna take a shielded one?
Roger that.
Man, let's think logically here. That math doesn't add up. Down. Come on, double the heels. Just don't have the firepower.
Yes, sir.
I got him stacked double deep. Oh, We're in five. Let's see if the one extra machine gun makes the difference. If I can get just a few more BP, I can start progressing in a positive manner. Yeah, actually. I don't remember, but I can look right now. It is $14.99 without the DLC, $20 if you want all the DLC. So really not that bad. I mean, I've more than gotten $14 out of this. Come on! You're so close! Instead of the healing box, ready to fight. Let's change one out to flame. See if that helps any. Because he can mow crowds. One point. Now they've got a healing section right there. Well, they take care of that. Thank you. Build another heal box. Stand guard until that's ready. Now everybody head back up here. We'll put a fence turret there. Now we're making progress. Kill him, please. Thank you. And you know what will make that a lot easier? Alright, we gotta put a stop to that. Enough. Assassin attack don't mean much when your assassin's gonna obliterate it within seconds. That is exactly what those siege cannons do. I'd say we pretty much got this in the bag.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
This is gonna take a horrible, horrible upset at this point. Look at all the murder! All the murder, all the death! Guess what kind of marine is getting mimicked. Pull him in! Get all of the things. And mission one. So now we can buy engineering. Start that mission.
Yes, sir. Orders received. Awaiting orders. Orders received. Orders received. Orders received. Orders received.
Kill the clones! Kill the clones! Welcome back. I don't like that they're capturing the crates. Oh, it's all right. There's nothing to apologize for in my book. Is that thing not dead yet? Jesus. I usually just work in this little cave. Might not be much to some people, but I kind of dig it. So what kind of stuff do you have to get done? Make some room for that. Oh, what brought about the idea of living in the car? Is this just something that kind of came up? That is one thing I can say, is I've got some decent internet here for a change compared to previous providers. I've never been to Washington, so I don't really know the geography there. Been all over the country. That is one area of the country I have not been to. What happened that you go on disability? If it's not too personal, I understand sometimes it's stuff that's not something you just talk about.
exactly the most pleasant of things. Supposed to be a lot of modding tools for StarCraft 2 these days.
Thank you.
I mean, I'm really just toying with it at this point, making it, adding insult to injury to the game. I totally could have beaten this by now if I wanted to. I have totally just been that guy. I have created the wall of take him out. I can't even see through all of the chaos. Thank you.
It's an out of control massacre. Absolutely out of control massacre. Bring in reinforcements. I keep fighting when your Marines die. Places dead Marines with an AI backup. Each one costs one ammo. More teleporters replace Marines faster. Really? That sounds awfully entertaining. Oh, it's this mission. Alright. Where are my peeps? Where are my peeps at? But that helped. Thank you.
Yeah! That won't make progress. Must be that general guy. All through. those non-normal enemies again. I was going to see if we'll do the minefield. Take that base. Cool thing is to see if they even rebuild on their own. Oh, that's amazing. absolutely nuts.
That's all that's left is to kill him. Look at all the monies. All right.
Awaiting orders. Moving out.
Building.
Yes, sir.
Lay in, lay in. Fuck is my team? Come on! Just gonna take it. Just gonna take the point. Don't defend itself. I just gotta get it taken. Come on! Fine! Fall back, fall back! Dump it, dump it, dump it! Come
Push through. Got it. All right, move forward. We gotta lose those mutations. Right now, our main goal is to get that in. Get in there! Speaking of getting in there, you gotta get in there and donate to Extra Life. Help out them sick kids. I'm telling you. It's what it's about. Take the heels with you. Get into the shotgun.
Roger that.
really gonna do it? Not that many hives left.
Awaiting orders. Orders received.
Oh yeah, we're mowing them down now. there it is. Yeah, we killed that guy. Woo, go us! So I think that's where I'm going to call it for tonight. Don't forget, there is the charity stream for Extra Life right here. You can see that countdown timer? That's counting down to it. Now, we've got the goal of $200. So we've almost met half of our goal. Now, what's awesome is just because the goal is 200 doesn't mean we have to stop there. We can get more. We can totally get more and help the sick kids. I'm telling you. So, I mean, let me put it to you this way. Why do I care so much about this? Me. I mean, obviously there's no kids about. Why do I care about the sick kids? Well, I am in remission from cancer. Okay? And without showing you all the major scars, that scar there is from the port. From many, many, many rounds of chemo. Now, I know what it's like as an adult, and that sucks ass, okay? Sucks the ass. So imagine a kid going through that, man. That's fucking awful. So that's what this is for. Man, help the sick kids. Help them not have to go through this shit. It's already bad enough. Don't make them suffer too. Now there's gonna be giveaways, including, you know, this Steam gift card for $20. There's a $10 gift card to some game store. I'm gonna be giving away a Strakonis Channel shirt as well, all to donators. Some goofy shit gonna be going on. I've got a bag of tricks to humiliate myself with. I have heard there's a wig and a pink cowboy hat. I haven't opened the bag. I'm kind of leaving it as a surprise to myself because I, yeah. So come on, definitely get involved with this. If you're a streamer, you're watching, you're saying, man, I wish I could help. There's still time. You could still sign up if you are a streamer and you want in. I can't stress it enough. And of course, Kittens Live, amazing community, absolutely amazing. I adore them. There's their info to get with the kittens. Kittens! There's also gonna be a bunch of games. I've got stuff that's got all kinds of integration into Twitch so you guys can play along, including, oh sir, the insult simulator. You guys get to vote on the insults you like best. I've got Don't Starve Together. I'm going to be installing the Twitch Play Together mod where you guys can screw with my character and the things going on. You guys can make my life hell. All in good fun, right? All in good fun. We can do that. We've also got, of course, the Jackbox Party Pack 2. We can get all kinds of stuff going on that you guys get to be a part of. You guys don't just have to watch. You get to be a part of the show. So remember, 3 p.m. Eastern time, charity stream, be here, live it up, it's going to be a blast, and it's for the sick kids. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to kick this over to Hey Shady Lady, who is live. Let's see what she's playing. She is playing Overwatch. Now, kind of an inside joke, but I'm telling you, she needs an Overwatch Anonymous. This girl's hooked. This girl is hooked. She's an amazing streamer, great personality. So let's kick it on over to her. And as always, until next time.